Studios, it's your choice. Yeah, that's no intro for you there. But today we are going to be making. Don't you just hate it when you get kicked from your Minecraft servers for being idle for too long, for like over 15 minutes or 50 minutes or an hour or however long it is. 15 minutes, I think, in Xbox version, or it's 15 minutes on my server, okay? But today, I'm going to be showing you guys here at home, you guys in your little Minecraft desk, watching with your Minecraft mugs, with a coffee full of Doritos. What am I doing with my life? But I'm in a sad day, so. I just broke my faction. But yes, because this doesn't contain much, this can fit four people, as you can see. It can fit one person, it can fit three people, it can fit two people, it can fit one person, okay? It can fit any amount of people in this AFK machine. Now, I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this. Now, so what you need to do, I'm just going to destroy this one second. I need to do this real quick. Don't worry, it only takes a few seconds. You could do this just by seeing break it, but if you're like lazy like me, like honestly, I would just watch the video because it's harder to. Like, I'm legit gonna tell you how to do this. So what you're gonna do? You wanna get something. It's a 5x5 surface. You want to mark out the middle. Well, you wanna get any block. I'm having obsidian because I own this server and I can really do whatever I want. So you want to put down this in the middle. You want to break one block, then you want to break three down, exactly three down for the first one. You want to grab a fence gate. A fence. Then what you want to do, you want to place these like that, and I place stone slabs over it because it makes it look pretty. Then you want to grab your water bucket, place it on the fence. Then, simply, what you want to do is you want to come out one bang, like so, and then you can place one there if you want. And as you can see, it makes you jump automatically. You can have as many of these as you want. I think only four, but you can make it go diagonal. Some way with redstone, which I love redstone, but that's just a theory. Okay, here. Sorry, I laughed like a flipping girl. Oh god. Okay, let me just. I'm trying to go through this far so I can fit this in 5 minutes, so it's less flipping uploading time for me. But, you know. Why am I making it pretty right now? It's not the time to make it pretty, but I gotta make it pretty. Also, you don't need. I think you can do it with any slabs, but this is the only one I've used. I just want to take this time for me to be building to shout out to my cousin. Don't worry, guys. I think anyway, if I don't get that 100 subs, I definitely want to ask him to a 1v1 BO3. So if you're watching this, Mason, you better be ready. Bro. I've only got 1 minute left of this video. Let's edit. You get the point. I didn't press that right. There you go. Oh, this one's not working. Bam! So, as you can see, to all the people watching, I want to shout out to Lachlan. I want to shout out to my cousin. Almost got 200 subs. He's got like 10 more subs for me. If you want to join this faction server, which is my faction server, you shall join. Add me on Xbox One, this is what it's on. Also, if you add me on Xbox 360 and get an Xbox One, I will also be hosting this on Xbox 360. But that's for now, guys. I hope you have a lovely day. I've been Ethan Wombat. Peace out.
Do it again!
good.